Hey there. Welcome back. I have found myself whisked away to this pagoda realm. And I come back to the red eyes again. Oh, you guys function like jailers from Dark Souls 3. Reduce my health. A chest, isn't it? They look like them. Thank you. anything else that's sapping my health? The big light bulb guys respawn. Don't? Oh, something respawns. Another one. Thank you. Definitely have to come back, check out all these purple cages once I dispel the lock. Well, that was unfortunate.
Thank you.
Oh, that would have been frustrating if I died after all that. There's a shrine up here. That's good. That's good. Thank you. There it is. All right, you. No, bleh. Luckily, it wasn't that far from. Gosh, dang it. Kindly knock me out. I don't want to run all the way back up. Come on. Hit me. Thank you. I'd love to know from where, but... Or does this just happen whenever this object in the center starts spinning?
Seize the intruder! Thank you.
we go. Well, there's my first actual bottomless pit death. Dang it. Here we go. out of here. Probably still one more on a higher level. Excellent. Suppose I haven't bothered to ask if I'm permitted to travel while in here. Oh yeah, I have money again. Going into the pagoda seems to be the correct path forward.
Oh my God.
I don't actually know where I am over here. Good job, team. Oh, and this is one I've been to. That's a good amount of exploration for now. Until the next one.